Drugs can be bad. Alcohol is a drug too.
Bad stuff, bad stuff. No good for you at all. Bad stuff, bad stuff. Do drugs and kids, you're gonna fall.
My name is Max Maven, and I invite you to join me in a unique form of television. Now, as I'm sure you can appreciate, this is no easy task. To begin, I think it best if we try some warm-up exercises.
Hi, everybody. I'm Regis Philbin. Welcome to my personal workout.
Hello and welcome
to my new fat-burning workout.
Hi, my name is Gay Gasper.
Hi, I'm so glad you're here.
On this tape, you'll find two complete workouts. One for while you're pregnant, and one for after.
And each one of our routines gives you a complete hip and thigh workout.
Hello, darlings. I'm Zsa. Welcome to my own personal workout video called
The Mother Goose Workout.
Hi, Musketeers.
Hi, Mickey.
Let's exercise.
Are you all ready for a good workout?
It's fantastic. This is what makes these exercises give you such a good energizing feeling.
I am here to introduce you to Tai Chi.
In this program, it will be important for you to follow my instructions. Listen carefully and do exactly as I say.
Put your hands behind your back.
All right, what's up, kid?
Well, I mean, I never really paid attention to the lawn mowing or anything.
Driving, I never really thought much when I was driving. I never was paying attention. I was always doing something else.
You haven't been hitting the booze, have you, kid?
You're not going to arrest me, are you?
There's no mercy as far as motor officers are concerned about pleading. It's the wrong thing. You just don't plead.
In most cases, we're just making crime too easy for the criminals.
A penis is placed inside the mouth of the deceased person.
I think about this a lot because I'm a mother.
He probably doesn't enjoy having people become hostile to him.
This bastard needs a good lesson. I didn't give you permission to bend over yet.
What if he had a gun?
You stand back now, I'm warning you. Tell him to back off!
No! Sure. I have to carry a gun. There are times you should be frightened, of course. In most cases, we're just making crime too easy for the criminals,
Now that we've established your ability to follow instructions, let's proceed.
Add appropriate barriers of mask, goggles, or gown whenever splashing of body fluids is likely.
This next experiment is a bit more abstract in that it involves a host of variables determined by you.
Substance abuse means putting anything into our bodies that is not good for us.
Sometimes I feel sad.
The drugs have taken over.
Never try drugs.
You mean someone's going to try to get us to take drugs?
Probably more than once.
Why?
For money. They want you to get hooked on drugs so they can sell them to you.
You'll probably try their products. There's a good chance you'll get addicted, eventually get sick, and die.
Bad stuff, bad stuff. No good for you at all. Bad stuff, do drugs and kids, you're gonna fall.
When I walk around town, I see new kids getting hooked every day.
I don't know, I've never done drugs before, Louie. All right, Louie, give me your pills and start pouring.
Some of you will die quickly. But many will die
slowly.
Please don't let Ginny die.
She's dead.
Can we do more kazoo?
More or a lot more?
Well, I think we are properly warmed up and ready to begin our journey. And for this next endeavor, stand up right where you are, and we can begin.
It's not difficult. You take your finger, your thumb, you cram it in there, grab whatever you can, and jerk it out of his head. Can your teenage daughter do that?
Rather a touching experience, wouldn't you say? And for this next experiment, come closer to me. No, right over here. Right up to your television set.
Hi, I'm Kenny, and I need a girl that doesn't just like me because I'm in the band.
I'm just not that kind of a girl.
So stand back, slow down.
And telling him or her what you are going to do and what it will feel like. Be sure to explain the gag test to the patient before performing it.
When a man is sexually aroused, anal breathing moves erotic fire from the genitals up to the heart.
Next to be assessed, genital areas.
Well, less tension in the asshole.
We've got sexy, beautiful, available women and hot, hunky guys.
Just feel the shaft for a second. It also has a flat side on the shaft. Feel the top of the shaft.
It's the hottest, most discreet way to connect in the 90s.
We're talking about dying. We're talking about pain. We're talking about suffering. We're talking about your whole life ending in a terrible way. And yet you think an orgasm is worth that risk.
Let's do it already.
A sexual confrontation might leave a woman more hurt than a man.
It scares me. About getting AIDS.
I like them. Tastes great.
If you possibly can abstain, do not have sex before marriage. I say this because I know what it means if you should get AIDS.
You can't tell who's infected and who's not.
Not having sex, not having sex, not having sex.
Break the taboo and see what happens.
God would boom blast Adam with his love. Adam would just boom, Lord, I love you back. And God would blast him again. And that was the original love affair.
God's love is so much more.
Let God blast you in
anal gymnastics.
And then boom, let God blast you some more.
If you do 100 anal breaths a day, you will start to let go of anal tension.
Fine, we'll work with that. Ready for something else?
This video is about making and managing your own money. You are the key to success.
Oh, you're a cool kid. Here's $5.
I don't have the money for your senior trip.
Would you like more money?
What do you need all this money for?
I got things to do. I can trim your bushes and stuff, man.
If you're involved in the business of persuading people, or if you sell anything, I'm Marshall Silver.
It is not a get-rich-quick scheme.
Honest work for honest pay.
That's what we'll do every day.
Oops. We're losing money.
We've come to the musical portion of our program.
Quit putting the earphones on with those music groups singing about perverted things and suicide and rebellion.
Let's be friends. Let's be friends. Let's be friends.
Let the friendship bring forever. Now let's be friends.
It's fun, it's frisky.
Sing a song of success, a pocket full of rye. 420 blackbirds baked in the pie. 420 blackbirds baked in the pie.
This is serious.
The doctor! The doctor!
I'm bored. Think I'll flip to a music video.
They might take the wind, they might calm the sea, but they'll never harness my energy. I'm the poster boy for hyperactivity. It's not my fault, the world's not keeping up with me.
Am I doing something wrong?
Why do people stare?
I feel conspicuous.
Ridiculous.
Well, Robo T is my name, and rapping is my claim to fame.
We all want you to please come back, but now, Mr. Director,
fade to black.
Enough. Go take a shower.
Some of us are planning to give Samantha a shower.
I was planning to do that.
And now for something a bit more intimate.
Sit back and relax and enjoy the video.
Oh no, Caitlin, you have to eat. Food is good for you.
Yes, spray Pam directly on the food. It's a great taste enhancer.
When you're out eating lobsters with a beautiful dining companion, you want to know what you're doing.
Wow, that really tastes like butter.
It clogs up your arteries.
Oh my, what would Peyton think about a basket full of sweets?
And the only tools you need are the ones you was born with.
Sometimes I get mad because I can't eat peanuts.
We have two videos, Holla for the Holidays. Now, I have to confess at this point, it's this simple. Yeast packs.
Refreshing. Cleansing. Cheers.
Chef Boyardee fat-free cheese ravioli.
I'm allergic to milk, eggs, and
cheese.
I adore Italian cooking. How about you? You know, it's getting kind of stuffy in here. Why don't we go outside for some fresh air? I think our rapport has reached a point where we can try something really unusual. We began our program with some warm-up exercises. Experiments in physical control. Let's return to that concept, but with a more sophisticated variation.
On this tape, you will learn with a right frontal knuckle punch to the groin. And spin around elbow to the spine. Kick to the groin.
We have time for one last experiment, and this one is going to take a great deal of concentration on my part.
There's a revolution mounting in this country of Christian young people who are willing to do radical things for Jesus.
We could go into the biker rallies and we can tell them about Jesus.
You and your people are in great need of help.
How does the Bible give us power? Raven!
The Bible tells us what to do.
The Bible? I have a Bible.
Jesus is the best friend of all.
Thank you, that's for Jesus.
Planes will crash as Christian pilots suddenly disappear.
It's not okay to call the psychic hotline.
Why do my parents have to die? And what are you gonna do? Come quote some random Bible verses about God's love and all?
2 Chronicles 5:13.
People have been hurting me, now I'm gonna hurt them back anywhere and everywhere I can.
Ephesians 4:26, okay?
This is Beaner, and he has cancer, and he can't walk.
He is the devil incarnate, and he will bathe the world in blood.
Yeah, my arms and legs don't work.
That was a close one.
Proverbs 22:24.
Engrams enforce their commands by wielding the whip of physical pain.
Don't listen to the lies of the enemy. Obey God.
Hanging on to our anger is a sin.
I can only imagine the pain and the heartache of a world without the New Hope Village Church of Mount Prospect, Illinois.
I'm not ashamed to let you know. I want this light in me to show.
Disgusting. Christian concerts make me sick.
Who was John the Baptist? None of that means anything to me anymore. Blasphemy.
God has created you as unique individuals with different talents and abilities.
This is a cult.
God uses us.
God uses kids.
Jesus died for blacks, whites, reds, yellows.
Dianetics completely changed my life.
It really works.
Very skeptical about it.
Ah, it's Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's go.
You can be clear too. Dianetics is for you. L. Ron Hubbard.
L. Ron Hubbard. L. Ron Hubbard.
Get used to me. If you don't, your first 1,000 years in heaven's gonna be miserable.
Yo, we got a sticker on our tape.
Explicit Christian lyrics.
This giving in's gotta come to an end. Through Christ, we can say no to sin.
Marriage is
quiet
by whore mongers and the daughterers, God will judge.
The hope for America is Jesus.
Is Jesus. Is Jesus.
You are the star of this program. Your participation is responsible for my success.
Hey, I had a great time. I hope you did too.
Well, okay. But if we had to condense everything we've been talking about into one, maybe two sentences, how would you put it?
Horrible and boring.
And I want to thank you for getting involved.
I'm glad you came along, partner. You know, before I met you, I was feeling a little...
Special friends.
So until next time, always remember to think good thoughts. You never know who might be listening.